Look at my eyes real quick. Are you gay?
No.
Look at my eyes real quick.
You look a little gay. I'm not hating. I don't give a fuck who you like. You look a little gay. You know what I'm saying? Wild Cans, appreciate you for something for 2 months. You're a goat. You see the shoulder? Look, you see the shoulder angle? It's that gangle. He got that gangle on him, that gay angle. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying. I don't know. We'll see.
Are you gay?
No.
Okay, this...
He's...
That was hard.
It doesn't work.
Oh, that dude's not gay.
We brought together...
But he look gay... Let me chill. Oh! Let me chill real quick, because I was going to just go in. He looks like he may perchance like men, okay?
7 straight men.
I am a straight man.
Yeah, he looks straight.
I'm straight. I am a straight man.
He might be gay too.
Straight. I am a straight man.
But see, who says that shit like that though? Who says that shit like that?
I'm straight.
I am a straight man.
One is a liar.
One is gay.
Discover who the liar is, they'll split a cash prize. If the liar survives...
Clip from the gangle, please, somebody.
He or she wins the entire prize.
Raise your hand if you have...
Oh, look at his jeans, bruh. Them tight ass jeans, bro. He likes some peen. I'm just saying. I don't know. It's just from what I've seen. First of all, don't let me keep going, because if I do, you know I'm going to make y'all scream. Oh my God.
Are you?
What was the question? I talk too much.
Raise your hand if you've had a girlfriend.
Are you sexually attracted to men?
No, but I can appreciate a good.
No, but.
Man.
Okay, that makes sense. You have a wedding ring?
I do.
When did you get married?
8 years ago.
8 years ago? Okay, all right. What's your wife's name?
Stephanie.
Wow. Do you guys believe that?
Right off the bat, Jonathan kind of went after me because I had a wedding ring.
Guys, who here has kissed a dude or been kissed by a dude?
I've been kissed by a dude.
I've kissed the dude?
Yes, I've been kissed by a dude.
Okay, well, that's pretty gay. I'm not hating.
Who here is?
A lot of hands up. Do I care what you do with your body? No. But that's a little gay, a little zest. Okay. More power to you. Wait. 5 out of 7 is insane mundo.
The dude and liked it.
Hold up. There's nothing wrong with kissing the dude.
I accidentally... kissed my best friend on my birthday. One of my best friends.
I feel like that's some white dude shit, though. You know? I feel like white dudes just do that shit. Like, bro, fuck you, bro. Bro, lay one on me, bro. Give me a kiss, bro. I feel like that's just a white dude thing to do. You know? I don't know. You know? Oh man.
It was an accident.
It was?
Yeah, it was really funny. My girlfriend was there, she saw it.
Glad we got a lot accomplished here.
Yeah.
So clear now.
Wow. But what, like, seconds. Okay, so, damn it.
Bro, he just is gay. I just see it. I just feel it in my bones.
Who knows who won the Super Bowl?
Does that matter?
I don't know that shit. I don't be wild. I was raised by a single mom. I don't know a goddamn about sports. But I can throw the fuck down in the kitchen. I can throw the fuck down in the kitchen. But sports, no sir.
I don't watch football.
I didn't think he was the mole. But when it came down to it, I was like, I gotta play for strategy. I gotta win.
Oh, okay. I thought he was Corbin.
Only person you asked a question to. That's what happens in all of these episodes, is the only person they ask a question to is the one that gets voted out.
Has anyone here been mistaken for a gay person?
Yes.
Oh. You see, that's a gay question. That's a gay question. I don't care if you're gay, though. But that's a gay question, because no. Nah, no, like, see, this is how I would be if they asked me that shit. Hold up. Let me take these off. So first, I'd be standing, like this, like straight as hell. Has anybody ever been mistaking you? Like, has everybody ever mistaken you as gay? Nah, hell no. What about y'all? They be mistaking y'all as gay? Damn, it's pretty gay. I don't know. I'm just saying, like, they know I'm straight, but whatever. You know, I would just be at, like, that's a gay question. Nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with being gay. I'm just saying. It's just because you ugly, Tony. I got a girl. I got money. What do you got? You think I give a fuck about what you think of me? A little bit. That kind of hurts my feelings. Words hurt, but whatever.
And why do you think?
For me, it's my voice. And they're like,
if you ain't even have a gay motherfucker hit on you, you might be ugly. I'm not going to lie. Oh, I've had gay men hit on me. But I've never had no one ask me, am I gay? He said, have you been mistaken for a gay man? I pull. It don't matter what gender, but I love my girlfriend. But you know what I'm saying? If you ain't never had no gay dude hit on you, you lame. You a loser. Cause gay dudes, they know what's up. You know?
Like, right. You're gay. And I'm like,
yeah. I mean, it might be, I don't know. I speak with like a California accent, I guess. I say like a lot.
I get mistaken for being gay all the time.
Yeah, you do, man. I don't know if it's mistaken though. I think they got you nail on the head.
Which is why I don't think.
Tony gets all the bitches. No, I don't. I love my girlfriend.
Like, it's, you could tell by someone.
Yeah, exactly.
You could tell through their stories, maybe.
I mean,
how could you identify a person by their physical appearance, whether they're gay or not? I don't think that's possible. And that's the conversation.
That's not true. I know when a motherfucker's gay. I could just tell. See, I don't know if it's politically correct, but in the South, I live in the South, like, they call it sweet. They call it like, oh, he a little sweet. Like, oh, he got some sugar in the tank. No way that's politically correct. But look, okay, that's what I've been grown up to. That's what I've been, you know what I'm saying? But I just know you can just tell. Like, sometimes you can't, for sure. But you can definitely tell sometimes, you know what I'm saying?
I tried to start, which was shut down pretty quickly.
I feel like for this to be effective, we have to put everyone kind of in the spot and then everyone else just analyzes.
I fear Spiral. Appreciate you for subbing for 2 months. You're a goat.
Ask me questions.
Wait, look at my eyes real quick. Are you gay?
No.
Look at my eyes real quick.
You see how it hit the... You know what I'm saying? Pretty gay.
Look at my eyes real quick. Are you gay?
No.
Okay, that was hard.
It doesn't work. This is so hard.
This is the point of the show.
I know. It can't just be like, oh, everyone gangs.
I think this is the point of the show because you can't tell. I would have looked buddy like, I would have hit him with. Hell yeah, bro. You can't tell.
Up on one person, because like then the gay person has a chance to like hide in the shadows or like hide in the noise, you know? Questions. I mean, okay,
I think it's either him, it's either fucking Calvin Klein over here, fucking Lumberjack, or fucking him. I don't even got a name for his ass. He look like a baseball. That's just what he looked like to me, like the human version of a baseball. His beard a little You know what I'm saying? Calvin Klein over here, definitely, definitely. We'll see though.
Right here. All right, just go ahead.
Everyone,
go
with your eyes, shit. With your eyes, just look at Jonathan.
Okay.
It was, if they're gay, they're gonna act different. A very like, you know, 1960s like mindset in that, which is funny. And I was like, I don't think we're gonna get anything out of this.
Have you ever seen a penis?
Sorry, I don't got YouTube Red or whatever they call it these days.
I've seen multiple penises.
How?
What the fuck? You seen multiple? Why? Folks been in the locker room. Y'all getting naked in the locker room? Who's getting naked in the locker room? Tell me that. I never have done that shit. I've never done that shit. I don't, but folks do. Not gonna lie, butt ass in the locker room is zesty. Butt ass naked in the locker room is crazy. You know, old white folks be naked in the locker room. Yeah, but that's like the why. Like, you know what I'm saying? I thought y'all meant like in high school. Like, nah. I remember they told me before I was in high school, they was like, when you get done with gym class, everybody gotta take a shower in the same shower. I said, shower in the same shower at the same time? They're like, yeah. I said, oh, I'm not gonna do that. Like, I'm not gonna just go in the shower then. Like, needless to say. Ew, ain't no way I walk around musty. Bro, how hard was you going in gym class? How musty was you, bro? I played, but like, damn, bro. Like,
how did you feel about them?
I wasn't sexually attracted to any of them. But like, here's the thing. Sometimes you see a bunch because they're locker room. Okay, your turn, right, I guess.
I think he's good.
Well, like, I don't.
He's trying to divert the situation. In my head, I thought, okay, he's got to be the mole.
Wesley, do you have a girlfriend right now?
I do not.
How do you meet and date now?
If y'all look, that's that gay shit right there. Not a problem, though. But that is, like, don't gay people do this shit? They, like, put the fucking, you know what I'm saying? And buddy ready for the flood, I guess. Oh, Lord, he got the sandals on and everything. I don't think he gay. He ain't got no drip to be gay. Gay guys got drip. That's just what it is. I think Baseball McGee over here likes some dick. Not a problem. But I also think Calvin Klein might, you know what I'm saying? And maybe he's not gay. Maybe this dude is just a goofball. Maybe he's just got that. He got hit with the goofy stick. I don't know. You know? But
I'm kind of like just committing to like season of singleness, you know?
Okay, nice. You know, good job, I mean? Good job.
See, I respect myself, that. Gotta grow. Yeah. When was your first girlfriend?
My first one was probably like in college. Yeah.
No, bitch. No.
It wasn't very long though. See, my thing is, I should probably back up. I'm like Muslim. So my thing is like.
Oh! He's not gay. He's not gay. But he's not gay.
Dating is just usually very unconventional and it's like very like limited. Yeah. So, I mean,
is that a thing in Muslim culture to be gay?
I feel like as far as like religion goes, I mean, usually isn't it a thing where it's like gay people aren't really.
Are you pretty devout?
I would say, yeah.
Okay.
Like I grew up like going to the mosque and everything.
It's a very, like, don't ask, don't tell. It's something that needs to be addressed. There should be a lot of love coming
out. Watch
the
real ones be the gay, only gay Muslim. I'm gonna say I'm
We get ostracized for doing what they do and being who they are.
How's your relationship with your dad?
It's fine. I play baseball with him.
Sick.
Why is that a question?
It's a relationship. Well, because I guess it's just challenging social norms. Yeah. Okay. Father,
so,
I don't know.
I'm trying to be challenging here. Okay. I'm not actually a jerk, guys.
Last person.
Open book. Come on.
Wait.
I'm not actually.
Let me see that arm tap, big dog. It's a rose. He likes penis. Not a problem. Not a problem in the world if you like dick. But what I'm saying, but the question is asked, the question that was asked to me was, who's gay? Calvin Klein gotta be gay. You know what I'm saying? I got the same one on my hand. Are you gay? If you are, it's okay. But are you? J Slump from Da A. So you're not gay, but you got a gay tattoo. That's something you gotta take up with the man upstairs.
Open.
I'm not saying having a gay tattoo is not a problem. I'm saying if the tattoo was gay and you're not, Pem, please excuse my dear Aunt Sally, PEMDAS. It's only math.
Book. Come on. Give it to me, Jonathan.
Do you shave your butt?
Oh, okay. Bet.
You wax your butt?
No, I don't. I don't.
You don't?
I don't.
Okay.
Unfortunately, sorry.
Have you ever had a threesome?
I have not. I don't understand it.
Hand on the hip! Hand on the hip! He likes his mouth on some dick. I'm just saying, this motherfucker might be gay. Okay? Look at him! Look at him! But it's okay. Here in the, in my community, we accept everybody. Okay? Really, we make fun of everybody. That's what I like to do. Gay, straight, trans, fucking man, woman, kid, especially kids, fuck kids. Everybody getting made fun of over here. You know what I'm saying?
Like, I gotta focus on one person.
And who's that one person, a man or a female?
A girl, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Guys, I'm really thinking this
like,
whole
we're trying to, like, trick somebody out. I don't know how it's gonna go.
Have you kissed a dude?
He said he did.
I have.
What was the situation?
Don't you want to say no?
I don't want to say no. I'm going to be honest.
Don't you want to say no?
Kiss the guy because I was like, I could be bi. And
he's gay. He's gay. I'm saying he's gay. I'm saying he's gay.
And then turns out I wasn't.
Well, so. Would that make you the mole?
Would that make you the mole because of the fact that...
Sexuality is fluid. Or like a spectrum?
Is it current?
There's a spectrum, but...
Bro, I went from them guns to fuck them guns.
Has to be cross 50%,
are they gay?
I think,
are they
right?
Gay currently, or were gay?
It's over. Yeah. Yeah, you like guys. That's dope.
See you later, Jason.
Even that was gay. That's some gay shit. It just is. What straight do? You know? Who knows? I do. If he's not gay, it's because he's not out yet.
See you, brother.
Raise your hand. Still in the square.
They got no drip though. Like they really got negative drip. Fucking buddy's pants over here look painted on. They look like they just, bro, he looked like his clothes ain't unlocked yet in the game. You know, same with him. He got the jean jacket on, so I ain't mad at it. I'm not mad at it. He looked like a baseball. I just can't get the baseball out of my head. You know what I'm saying? That swoop neck is crazy. Just negative drip in this whole video, bro. It's just nobody got drip.
You would like to continue the game.
Just gotta be safe.
I think, based on just like the whole interaction, whatever, I think that, I know calling out is so like bad, and I apologize, but it's a game, it's a game.
You just say it.
I think you're gay, right?
And I think you're gay, too. I think you're gay, too.
So this is what I think. There's a lot of dominating the conversation, the body language, and trying to control everything.
I thought he was acting maybe too macho. Okay, maybe he is overplaying the straight role.
I'm going to look at Wesley, look at the tattoo on his right arm.
Right.
Those are three stakes. What does that represent?
The crucifixion.
All right. I don't necessarily believe he's gay.
I've met a lot of gay Christians.
I met a lot of gay Christians.
That's my hunch. I say it's more likely that he is not than he is. So wouldn't
chill. Chill.
Take him out.
I'm voting Wes.
They wouldn't put a Muslim in here unless he gave us a fake out.
You know what really sucks about this, guys, is we became friends, and now I feel like we're not. So, like, after this is over, can we still get beers?
Yes, I want to get beers.
All right, all
right. Come on.
So, according to you...
That's a gay hand right there.
It's a date then after, right?
If you want to.
The one thing I'll say, I'm chill if you guys vote me off.
All right, let's do that then.
How many times has your gaydar been right in real life?
I don't believe in that kind of a thing. Ah, so
there
that's so hard.
There are general tells, but Jesus not everyone Christ. Has a tell.
My brother, he's gay, and I didn't know till he came out, and I was like, whoa, what the? I was like shocked. Yeah. Okay. And so.
Why he back up like that? Whoa, what the? What? Nissan, whoa! Nissan is brother in Japanese.
Oh, yeah, the. Like, gay stereotypes doesn't really match up.
But did it ever, like, cross your mind or anything? Like, did you ever even think about it?
No, I didn't.
Because a lot of the times, like, what you're not paying attention to.
Right.
It's, like, it's easy to miss. You know what I mean?
Right. I thought.
Hold on, bucko. Did y'all hear the question?
Anything? Like, did you ever.
Like, gay stereotypes.
That seems
really
like some shit. Listen.
Did it ever, like, cross your mind or anything? Like, did you ever even think about it?
No, I didn't.
Because a lot of the times, like, what you're not paying attention to.
Right.
It's, like, it's easy to miss.
How do you know that? How do you know that, baseball? How do you know that?
You know what I mean?
Right.
No, I don't know what you mean. No, I don't know what you mean.
I thought, dude.
Yeah, I guess
and
you're
so,
not
and so disqualifying yourself as, like, shit. I guess having, like, not having a gaydar, but, like, not believing it. I feel like that still isn't like an accurate statement to make.
I think we spent the first 4 minutes just discussing how we were gonna approach finding out who's gay. And I'm like, dude, we need to do the dang thing.
What's the gayest thing about you all?
Dude, honestly, growing up, me and my friends literally just like poked our fingers up each other's butts. And,
what
like,
the
what?
Like,
what?
What did he say? It's an Asian thing. If it's an Asian man, if it's an Asian thing, it's an Asian thing, bro. I'm just at a point. I'm just at a point where I'm flabbergasted. I feel like I've been hornswoggled. Be so on God, no way Asians get free like that. It's culture.
Hey, really?
Hey, dude,
bro,
but like,
what happened?
Dude, it's
like,
so
did you like
gay.
Take
no,
two
no,
fingers
think
off
about
or something?
No, let me explain. It's so gay that it's straight. It's so gay that it's straight. I'm Korean, and there's this thing called dongjim where it's.
Oh,
like,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, hell yeah.
Display or whatever to like come up behind one of your friends and like stick your like finger up their butt like this and yell like dong chim. Bro, why'd you move over there?
I'm just trying to.
They're called jimjirbongs, right? And so
dude,
like basically,
I'm not hating.
I thought it was funny, but I was with him in it. Like, okay, I hear you. I don't think you're it.
What's the gayest thing that you?
I don't know. I went to school for theater.
That's pretty gay. That's pretty gay. It's crazy gay, but.
There you go.
Dude, that's pretty
that's
gay.
Is that it?
Not gay.
And then your turn.
Okay, Captain America, let's relax. Let's relax, Macho Man. Well, it was his joke, okay?
I don't know.
That's not gay. Shut up.
Probably that I love people a whole lot and that's like all I care about.
Shut the... See?
Like, that's and I'm pretty human. Friendly? That's is true. That considered gay? Because that's gay happiness. Like, people might be like, yo, that dude's a little too happy. I'm like, yeah, I am.
That's like... Good.
Yeah. I think the gayest thing that I do is I love giving massages.
To dudes?
To anybody.
I do the same.
And then sometimes when I'm massaging a dude, everyone's like, oh my...
What the fuck? Sometimes when I'm massaging a dude... Where did they find y'all, bro? This shit would have been so much funnier if it was just dudes from the South. If you had a dude from Atlanta, bro, actually, fuck cities. I was gonna say, bro, if you had a dude from Georgia, Tennessee, Florida, Louisiana, this shit would have been so funny. Cause, like, they all kind of homophobic, which is not funny. But people who are trying to, like, like, prove that they not gay. Bro, that shit would have been so funny. Because if he would have said that around some dudes from those states. Hold on, you massage dudes. Hold up. I'm from those states. And that's where I'm reacting, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Bro.
Oh, my God. Are you gay? And I'm like, does it matter? But.
How does.
Does it matter? Does it matter? It doesn't. It doesn't matter. But in this instance when we're asking who's gay and who's not.
How does that situation come across? Are you like, hey, can I massage you?
It's all consent. It's all consent.
No one said you was not. No one said you was forcing it, bro. No one said you was out here serial massaging motherfuckers, bro. What we're trying to figure out is space bars working OT. What we're trying to figure out is what's the setup and the punchline with these massages that you're doing with people?
No, so they're my friends. Okay. They're my friends, and then we're like, yo, like let's massage.
That's pretty straight,
like,
that's
still the same thing about, like, what you guys,
that's
the dynamic
straight.
What you're doing, like.
Okay.
Because you're comfortable.
I get it.
If you do gay stuff, like.
You're cool.
You're probably not gay.
Yeah, but you're gay. But you're gay.
All right.
I think the gay thing about me, honestly, would probably be, like, my, just, like, taste in music. You know, I'm, like, a Beyonce fan. I've been listening to, like, Britney Spears since, like, day one. Like.
Oh no. Oh no.
Like, that's the kind of stuff. Like, I'm just really into like pop music, and that's my thing, I guess.
Is it like, wait? Is it cool if I do ask you? Just
yeah,
about,
no. Go
like,
ahead.
Homosexuality and like the Muslim community.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine. I feel like a lot of religious organizations kind of take that conservative approach, where they're like, okay, you know, just everybody's allowed in the religion, but you know, you can't really.
So if you were, would you be comfortable like coming out?
Would I be?
Yeah.
Probably not. Just, I'm being honest for myself, and just because I know how Muslims are, like, I probably wouldn't.
Even when he was asked the question, he didn't really talk much. He gave, like, a really quick answer and was, like, on to the next person.
There's been a tie.
Oh, shit.
I really just used my channel points and it didn't go through. What does that mean? How long are you streaming for?
I don't like this game anymore. Can I go
I'm about to break fast right now. You're going to be on like 30 minutes. Hell yeah, I'm finna be on in 30 minutes. And shout out to you for breaking fast. How you going to break it? Was you going to eat some dates? I feel like my mom, what's my mom doing to break her fast? What's she eating? Did she cook? Let me ask. Because I might have my brother bring me some food. What time do you break fast here? 7, like 7:06? I think it's 7:06. Isn't it? You break your fast yet?
Yeah.
What you eat?
I didn't fast for 3 days.
What? Okay. All right, well, that makes sense. I said that makes sense. Yeah. What'd you eat? Did you cook? They ain't even cook. Out doing what? Doing what? Alright, are you cooking tonight? So you ain't even gonna cook.
Huh?
You ain't even cooking.
You better go up to heaven.
There you go. There you go. You better say it. You better say it. Yeah. Especially this month. You better say it.
Say that.
Alright, well. You said what?
Where are you?
I'm at home. I'm streaming.
Oh, okay, bye.
No, you good. I can still talk to my mom.
Oh, yeah. That's great.
When are you going to cook? Because, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to break the fast. You know what I'm saying?
I'm sorry.
Well, what you cooking tomorrow?
I'm not really sure. Yeah.
Mama, you better throw down is what you better do. They say you sound nice. When I tell y'all, my mom is in no way nice.
Yes, I am.
She's not nice. No, she's not.
Yes, I am.
No, she's not.
You're just not nice.
No, you not nice, and you know that.
Okay, I'm going to hang up the phone.
Of course you're going to hang up the phone.
Why are you asking me to make your food? I'm not nice.
Bye. Larry, you.
Yeah, you better.
You know what I'm saying? Allah got us, mama. Don't even worry about it. All the time.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. But yeah, just go ahead and slide me a plate whenever you feel so inclined.
Yeah, you can slide some money too. Thank you.
Send you some money, mama. I ain't got no bread. You know this.
I'm about to hang up.
I ain't got no money like that, mama. You know this. I'm living paycheck to paycheck.
Well, you better. Goodbye. I got time to hear you. No more.
All right. Wait. If you're at the store, I might send you some money so you can get some food. Because I want you to cook. When you going to make some pita?
Now I'm nice.
You said you was going to make pita. You said it.
I will.
Say,
maybe this weekend.
Say less, mama. That's what I like to hear.
I just can't do it this weekend.
All right. I love you.
Love you too. Bye.
All right. I clutched the bag. Come on now. Come on now. I got to get Mama Dukes to get some food up in here. What's pita? It's called pita or burek. It's an Albanian dish. So, it's so good, bro. Hold up. And I'm lit right now. Pita. Do y'all see that? Bro, my stomach literally just grumbled. Oh my gosh, that shit is so good, bro. Just looking at that shit makes me want to go punch a kid. Never mind. But, bruh. Hold up. I gotta call my mom back. She might have to just cook it tomorrow. Mama, I'm over here. So I said pita, and all my followers were like, "What's pita?" So I showed them. Mama, this spinach pie looks so good. You gotta make some tomorrow. You gotta make it tomorrow, mama. It's gotta happen.
I can't do it. I'm at
work. What time you get off?
5. 5?
Yeah. Mama, quit that job. I got us.
Yeah, right.
I got us, mama.
Why are you saying that?
I'm not. I'm joking. Don't quit your job. Please don't quit your job.
I'm not.
You go good. Because I'm not there yet. I'm there, but I'm not trying to do it, but I'm there.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, I got you. Don't even worry. I'm definitely going to take care of myself. That's all I ever do. But look, when you going to make some?
I don't know. Maybe Sunday.
What's today? Mama, it's Thursday.
Bro.
All right, I'm going to let you go. Just keep that in your mental. Keep that in your mind. Put a pin in the conversation. We're going to bring up the conversation later. What?
I said, make me say something smart.
Better, and guess what? Guess who's, he always watching.
Who?
The man upstairs. You better say something smart so he don't do something dumb, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
He's a sentient being. He's a sentient being. All right, well, I'll let you.
Love you too.
Bye. I had to clutch the bag. Bruh. Let me call Dre. You good boy? Oh, shit. Oh, say you good boy. Come on. Come on. Don't piss yourself. Don't piss yourself. I was joking. No, you good. You good. We good. Hey, y'all sit down. We good. Don't piss yourself. Hey. Oh, you good boy? Yeah. You good boy. All right, bet. He be pissing himself. That should be getting on my fucking nerves. Wait, that's not even pizza. I'm slow. It's not pizza. Oh, yeah. Gay. Let's see who's gay. Forgot. I've been trying to get this man on Overwatch. Shut up. All right, baby. Go get that real shit. Yeah, for sure.
Sorry, dude.
Sorry, brother.
I thought Wes was definitely the gay guy. That's what I thought. I wanted to split the money with Evan, but if everyone else is being greedy, or so I thought, then I guess I got to be greedy with
what
everybody else.
What do I want to eat?
I kind of treated this round like a safety round, where I feel like we got rid of the mole. But
oh, shit. This video is at 276K. Let's go. They all look gay.
But I feel like just...
So here's the thing.
Like vote one person out.
I don't think we did. Again, I'm putting myself out there again, like probably like a chopping block.
Yeah, no, that's
fine. I still think that Wes is the mole. This is what I think. Now, we can take the money and we can split it three ways.
I feel like you're a very credible person.
Uh-huh.
And like, honestly, cool. I believe you, but like, to be safe...
That works.
This is what I'm thinking.
All right.
Because and saying then, I'm Muslim...
When will the AMP Tony collab happen? I don't know. I don't think it's going to happen. I don't think I'm on any radars like that. I'm in like a different like, you know what I'm saying? But shouts out to them, bro. They're doing their damn thing.
Is like the ultimate trump card of saying like.
Yeah, I get that. I totally get that.
So in this game, anyone could be a liar. And I was like, that is such a strong play to use. It's either absolute truth or it's absolutely a lie.
Because he threw out the Muslim card.
I don't want
to
be controversial.
So therefore, he's trying to play it up. And then therefore, he is gay is what you're saying.
Well, like. Whether or not he is, I feel like that's like kind of the.
So the safe vote is to vote.
Where was I born?
That's what I was saying.
Okay.
Is this the immigration episode? No, I was born in Pakistan.
Like after I called that out, I was like, dang, maybe this wasn't like the best like tactic. He was super mature and super like understanding and like understood the context of the game.
This sucks, dude.
Bro, are you guys gay?
No, but we can.
No.
We can like really
no,
try
I'm
to.
Not gay.
Jonathan, are you gay?
No, I'm not.
Hey, we're homies here. Come on, we're all chill. Just be honest, like.
Dude, look at his shoes, man. He can't be gay.
Dude.
Just kidding. Sorry.
I mean, that's true. Jonathan, you know? I love you, but if you are the mole,
yeah.
That's
yeah,
gonna dude. Suck, dude.
I'm gonna be so
pissed. I'm not responsible for what I do outside of these doors to you.
I'm not the mole, so.
Okay.
God damn. I don't even know who I trust for. I'm just so disheartened right now.
There you go. That was the strategy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. To be honest, I was surprised I made it as far as I did in the game. I feel like I played that hand really strong, and I was just like, you know what? I'm a Muslim. It can't be me.
Raise your hand if you would like to continue the game.
Can we talk about this for 1 second?
Come on, continue the game, dude. Continue the game. Jared, continue the game. Continue the game.
Continue the game.
Dude.
I want the money because I'm competitive, but I think the mole's out.
Game's over.
Oh no! We lost.
This is called trust. This is where it happens.
If the lights around you turn red, the mole is still in the square, and you have lost.
This is
trust. If the lights around you turn green, you have voted the mole out, and you guys win.
We lost.
Ready?
No, we won.
We won, you think?
We won, I think we won.
If you're not gay, we won.
Oh, oh my god!
I told you! Yeah.
Oh yes. My gosh!
Oh, oh, I told you!
Baseball straight.
Wait, we won? I am so confused.
Hey, who's the mole?
Wait.
Oh, oh
shit.
Dude.
Oh, I was
shit.
Shocked. I thought it was West the entire time.
I'm happy that I made it as far as I made it. See, there were some that got it right away, and there are some like West
I know he was
had
gay.
No idea.
There was never a point where I thought Evan was the mole.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, dude.
Also,
dude.
Theater's not gay. I
dude.
Want you all to know.
I know that's what I'm saying. Can I get a hug? Can I get a hug?
I hope that people take.
Theater's not gay. All right.